kodwa siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngoba lokho engake ngakusho siselinde sisekhenani la ngangibizwe khona uNyazilwezulu ukuthi yebe inkulumo zona zingakhona kanti futhi nesizwe bengazama ukusidukisa kodwa iqiniso ngeke amanga ngeke azamelane neqiniso nilabesilo ngithokoza kakhulu emabuthweni kaZulu ninabesilo amabutho esihlalweni ayinsika futhi ayudondolo lwesihlalo ngakho ke nani mabutho kaZulu ngiyanibonga kakhulu ngangiqala ukubona ibutho elingaka esandlwane lokungazalwa yonke le mcimbi kababa kade khona ubaba uthi kanti sinempe engaka nina besilo sisengayibamba nje ithule ithido angizuyifaka ngiyathokoza nina besilo ngithokoze kakhulu ukhuzeni ngokwenzile kulesi sigodlo ngokuthi ubambisane nabezemvelo ukuthi kube khona zonke iy'dingonqala ey'dingakalayo ukuze umcimbi wethu uqhubeke ngithokoza kakhulu khuzeni ingathi inkosi ingakubusisa kakhulu futhi yandise la usukuthatha khona ngakho ke nina besilo ngoba ngimi lapha nje namhlanje phakathi kwenu Inkosi uTembe ngithokoza kakhulu ngwanase uyohlezi usenhlizweni yami inkosi yesizwe ngoba silapha nje kulesi sigodlo ngikhumbula ukuthi ngoba nomntwana waminye khona ngiyajabula abantwana bakhona lesi sigodlo sasinikezwe indlovukazi engizalayo lesi sasengwavuma ngithokoza kakhulu ngwanase ukuthi ube yiduna eliqinile nelinamandla isigodlo ngoba kukuhle kangaka nje ngiyazi ukuthi kungenxa yakho ngokubambisana nomasipala ney'nduna zalapha engwavuma ngithokoze kakhulu ngibonga kakhulu futhi ngithi nduna uDr. Khumalo ukhona ngiyabonga mntungwa lokhu sibambisene nawe ney'nduna zomkhandlu wasosuthu la khona bekunzima ukuthi sizoqalaphi sigcinephi kodwa ngiyabona ukuthi imisebenzi yethu esathi siyiqalile kanye ney'nduna kwathi emva kwalokho sabambisana nanamakhosi ukuthi isibaya la kuzokwenziwa khona umsebenzi wokugcotshwa kwesilo esisha esihlalweni uzokwenzeka khona ngiyathokoza mntungwa nibambisene nomntwana wakwamandlakazi ubunzima kakhulu loya msebenzi kodwa siyambonga uNkulunkulu ngoba lesi yasibaya uthi uma usibheka siyazi ukuthi kwaZulu uma kukhona into eyisakhiwo esithile esikhulu kuyaye kube khona nje kuthiwa cha kuthi ungakapheli umsebenzi kukhona abazokudlalela siyambona-ke kwasibonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi agqaze kulimale muntu kwakhiwa lesi yasibaya nokufutha nje kwey'nyawo noma sebethi kukhona seyokufutha izandla cha sibe naleyo nkinga nasemakliniki ibutho lilalele inini enakhe lesi sibaya ngiyathokoza kakhulu nina bendlovu. Ngiphakamisa ukubambisana nendlela eyaphambili. Ngithokoza kakhulu. Kusukela manje kuyisonto nje ngokufana kwalonyaka odlule ngalezi ikhathi. Emva kweviki elilodwa. Sakuthanyelwa ingonyama mhla ka 12. Enyangeni kaNdonsa. La sakhothanyelwa isilo. Ngakho lolu suku lusuku olukhulu. Odinga ukuthi lihlonishwe isizwe. Odinga ukuthi silwenze lube umkhuleko wethu njengesizwe sikaZulu. Sengiphothula nina besilo. Ukunikeza nje udoloqina mbijana ngithokoza kakhulu kuprofesa uMaphalala kuprofesa laphaya University of Zululand engibambisene naye kakhulu ngenhlahla yami wengabambisene nami ngedwa nesilo esidala wayesondele kakhulu engwenyameni okuyena ongisizayo kulesi sihlalo enguso esinzima kangaka la khona nami ngaba nayo imibuzo ngibhekise kuyena ukuthi kungani kube njena ukuthi kungani kube njena ngoba into umuye saba uyakube nemibuzo eminingi ukuthi nithasingene kulesi siziba sijule kangakanani ukujula kwaso ingabe siyowela yini ngaphesheya ukuze sifike lapho esidinga ukuthi sifike khona ngakho ke ngiyanithembisa Zulu mnyama namhlanje ukuthi oprofessor basongoye beholwa uyena uprofessor Maphalala sibhizi manje nohlelo la kwakhiwa khona iconstitution kaZulu okungumthetho sisekelo kaZulu nala khona kwakhiwa lokho kuthiwa uhlelo lombuso okuthiwa ngesilungu yi-structure ukuze noma ubani ovela kumuphi umhlaba isona structure esiyosebenza ngaso lesi ngoba kubuhlungu ukuthi leso structure ngoba ngikhuluma nani Zulu mnyama ngoba siyisizwe esidala kangaka kasinaso okuyinto ke kulesikhathi samanje edingakalayo ukuthi sihlonipheke singadeleleki ukuthi noma kuphasiswa imithetho lapha eParliament sibe nathi nabantu bethu abazokwazi ukubuza izinto ukuthi awu lokho nikuvumele kanjani ngisengathi akuhambisani nosiko lwethu ngoba ngenhlahla yethu siyisizwe esibusa ngaphansi kwentando yeningi sinalo ilungelo lokubuza la esingaboni kahle khona ngakho ke lezo inhlelo ngibambisene no professor base sizululenda engicabanga ukuthi nabase UKZN basazongenelela nazo zonke futhi ingcitha buchopho ezikhona esizweni sikaZulu nokuhlanganisa kanye nondunankulu uNkulunkulu asisiza amgcine siziphothule yonke lemisebenzi yesizwe ukuze indlela eyaphambili kule minyaka eyikhulu esiya kuyo konke kuhambe kahle umkhosi wamaganu lo iphephosi ke nina besilo yalo mkhosi lo mkhosi umkhuleko ngokuthi isihlahla samaganu sithi ngalesikhathi sithela kumele njengendlu emnyama njengesizwe thina bese siyahamba siyemsamo yethu sihambe siyoguqa ngamadolo sibonge kuNkulunkulu ukuthi sihlahla siphelile esiyinala nokuphila futhi lesihlahla sinenhlahla ngoba uNkulunkulu wakwazi ukuthi asibeke ezweni lethu ngalokho ke kumele ukuthi simbonge uNkulunkulu ukuthi wasehlisela into enhle kangaka njengesizwe samaZulu bakwethu sengiphothula kuhle ukubonga noma ngabe ubonga khona emsamo kodwa ukubonga ukuthi ngiyabonga as a sign of appreciation kubalulekile mina ngaze ngikhuluma ngalokhu ngoba ngikhumbula ingonyama engizalayo yayiqhakambisa kakhulu ukuhlonipha nina besilo akubizi mali ukuhlonipha akubizi ngisho isente nje ukuthi uhloniphile pho yini benzima kangaka awukhokhi mali ukuze uhloniphe into nje ewumoya ekufanele sibuye kuwe ngaphakathi kodwa ikulethela ini iy'nhlahla lakho sizwe sikaZulu wasiqhubeke sihloniphe sihloniphe futhi sikhulekele iy'phathimandla zethu zabapolitiki esifundeni kuzeni siyakhulekela usuku nosuku siyabazi umzimo obhekene nabo siyathokoza kakhulu sengiphuthula sengivala sizwe sikamageba ngibonga kakhulu abahlanganisela umcimbi abezemvelo amaphoyisa akhona aqaphile bonke abahlanganisile ngibonge kini nani intatheli namhlanje ngiyiphathe kahle angazi kuthiwe nini namhlanje ngiyiphethe kahle lokho kungajwayelekile ingathi ningayibamba lapho uzwana kakhulu manje ngayibamba nje kanje ngakho ke nabesilo ngithokoza kakhulu wonke umuntu umukelekile lapha esigodlweni namhlanje angiwaphuza amaganu kodwa namhlanje waphuza iglasi nje kodwa ngeke ngibulale kodwa ke njengengonyama ngiyawakhulula ngithi sizwe asibuse ngiyathokoza inkosi nibusise nina besilo
ulanga lisilahlile madoda kwelakithi kaZulu lapho singenamgodi kwakuqasha izwe lisiphikile emageba singenasihlangu sokufika ophasele engweni kamsimude ngebazimtata isibheleko ngezabafokazane undaba bamthele ngehla sendlunkulu bathi mtakandaba ungezwa libusela kaZulu uyabizwa enkantolo ubizwa ngabomthetho abelungu ngibe ndlalalela ngavaleka izindlebe indaba ekhuzwe ngubuthelezi kwabezindaba wathi ngelani ichilo esizweni sikaZulu saba sisebumnyameni nafaka bomthetho abelungu bemtakandaba kuma ubhukule ube ngangozulu emakheni ube ngangobhejane elibangise thekwini kwabamhlophe nakumhla okhalela ubukhosi bakhe kwagxumagxuma umama mhlophe umandlovu udade wabo kaJJ Bushofu wenyosi kandaba hamba obekela abakaZulu uthi uyezo kandaba uyofika ngezinkumbi ngezezinkonjane ngibe ngiyabuza ukuthi kungabe kunkosini lena ehambela phezulu amanye amakhosi ehambela phansi batho kandaba uyawusaba umhlabathi ngoba unama AK-47
seveni unentsholongwane ilanga lakithi kaZulu abathi belibeka babelixokofula babelixokozelela nawe politiki yabezizwe nabezindlwana uzu ngalibeka endlunkulu ngoba kawunasabelo sihogo sabezindlwana wena ngiyakwekhuza uzu ngamthinti lo mntakandaba ngoba kandaba kangangawe ungangezulu elidume enhlonongwane lwashusha uphongolo olumanzi wabovu lwathi nyamazo kandaba okandaba mhuthu esabeka umkhono unodaka kwabakwabo akukhona oyedwa ongawuthintayo ngisho kwabadala ngisho kwabancane unolokothwayo olokothwa isilo ngesakithi kwakhetha omthandayo yebo kwamfanela unoxhawula ngebheshu ngelikabhusha bukhalu yebo kwamfanela unolokothwayo olokothwa izindlovu phekwa inkunzana yebo kwamfanela umavela ngomnyama obenjengonyezi ulanga eliphuma enkunzana lalosula izinyembezi kwelakithi kaZulu uswela ludondole enodondolozele ngenhledla endala edondolozele ingonyama ngeyakithi kwakhetha omthandayo nanibonjaba senokhohlwana iguqile nina nike nabona ukuthela ezigamagogo isihlanza amaqiniso kwelakithi kaZulu yamzukanelanga lokuphumayo yamzukanelanga lokushonayo inqolobane kandaba beyigwedla bethi iphethe ubhila kanti iphethe amahleza umbushomeshome kwabensumansumane ngeyakithi kaZulu okade kwasebexoxa ubusuku nemini bathi uzubuse emisuzulu yamzukanelwela uphongolo uyodesa ngesizwe sikandaba kwelakangwane kanti okandaba uyolanda isibusiso ekhaya konina umlilo oquke wabalutwayi uzulu lezandla alidumanga lamthatha okandaba kumbe lamesabani lamesaba amehlo akrelekrele sengathi ngawonyazi ubheja nobhale ngophondo nakwabakasigcawu ngoba usobhuzu yenzile indaba kwelakangwane oyebathi amakhosazane wawagansela iziswe nezizwana esinyenge samandebele esinyenge samaxhosa esinyenge sakithi emahlutshini sibone ngomgungundlovu kwabakazwelithini hobe ezinyawo zakhe zimkhonto zimakopela ngoba indaba ngizwe ngamadoda amabili ngizwe ngoshobane eyophuzisa amazinyane esilo lapha kwakhangela amankengane bathi siyalwazi usuthola umnyama olumabheshankone sengathi lakuhubela uzulu lapha encwaneni ngoba indaba bayivumile abakithi kaZulu yayivunywe ngabafana ababili lapha emadunelo mgungundlovu bathi vumandaba ngezakho izindlela yebo zikufanele nezalukazi zakithi ziyibonile le ndaba esinyenge sakithi enqabeni kwelokomba abantu esinyenge sakithi komthenjana isivuvu sikandaba isona esijulukisa umuntu athi uyagijima unontando wayizizwe onjengodadewabo unontando sinyundu somuntu uyakhuzwa yebo uyaqhubeka kwakungabizwa nqina kwelakithi kaZulu yayibizwa inkosi kuphela nanemaduna hambani ngaso zonke izindlela niyobikela usinqobile nithi nqina kayibizwa yithi yayibizwa ngamambuka ngoba indaba abayibhikile abakithi kaZulu yayibhikwe ngukhumalo kwabasemantungwini yaphikwe ngukhwintshi kwabakazwelithini uhala kaqangulo emamba uphempethwane kandaba wona ongadlelwa sibiba ukhuza umlozemafusini indaba engizwe ngeqhude lona lakhalenta thakusa lathi ivukani maZulu nangehlaselo kandaba engathi nekumbona uthukuthele yeba ngasakhuluma ngasenamlomo akasalalela ngasenandlebe ondlule bemkhuza bethe ngani beke kudade kanti okandaba usehamba amanyenye isikhukhulane sikandaba isona esikhukhula inqola kandlovu yehle yenyuka ngosimakade kamagqiba baba ungavotela ubukhosi kwelakithi kaZulu kwavotelwa amakhansela kuphela nawe nokuhlome kwayo ukuhlahla amehlo ziyakushiya ezencemeni uZulu eladla kabi kwelakubo kwamalandela ngoba ladla umntu omzosuthu ezalwa kumadlamini ngapha.